It's a lovely day in Ballarat. I'm kicking back, thinking of you. I hear that you've been poorly. I am sorry that you're feeling blue. I know what it's like when you feel a little shitty. You just want to kick back, have an itty bitty doona day. But a lot of people here really miss you, Georgie. We really think you ought to just get on a plane. We all just think you should come home, Cardinal Pell. I know you're not feeling well, and being crook ain't much fun. Even so, I think you should come home, Cardinal Pell. Come down from your citadel. It's just the right thing to do. We have a right to know what you need. Couldn't you see what was under your nose, Georgie? Back in 73 when you were living with Jerry. Is it true that you knew but you chose to ignore it? Did you actively try to keep it buried? And years later, when survivors spread the shame and the fear, stood up to tell the stories you spent years protect the church's assets. I mean, all due respect, dude, I think you're scum, and I reckon you should come home, Cardinal Pell. I know you're not feeling well, perhaps you just need some sun. It's lovely here, you should come home, you pompous buffoon, and I suggest do it soon. I hear the tolling of the bell, and it has a pellion. I'm not the greatest fan of your religion, and I personally believe that those who cover up abuse should go to prison. But your ethical hypocrisy, your intellectual vacuity, and your arrogance don't bother me as much as the fact that you have turned out to be such a goddamn coward. You're a coward, Georgie.
You're a coward,
come
George.
And face the music, Georgie.
Face the music,
you owe it to the victims, Georgie.
You owe it,
come
George.
And face the music, the music.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. If the Lord God omnipotent reigns,
he would take one look at you and say,
I've got a ninth spot in hell with your name on it, and so I suggest you toughen up and go home, Cardinal Pell. I know they'll make you feel well. Come at the pub in Ballarat, they just want a beer and a chat.
Come home, Cardinal Pell.
Oh, poor Georgie Poo.
Come home,
they have a right to know what you knew.
Just rang me to tell me this song could get me in legal trouble. Oh, well, Cardinal Pell, if you don't feel compelled to come home by a sense of moral duty, perhaps you will come home and fucking sue me.